upset with him because he don't drive and he literally smells like my dad. Like, seriously, like, why, like, okay, you're a pedestrian, but you literally smell like fatherhood. Like, why? Why would you do that? Do you know what I mean? I'm just kidding. I'm not going to. Why? Did you just touch my butt?
What? No. There must have been that guy there.
How dare he? That is so against feminism, London. Are you going to go say something?
Of course I'm going to say something.
Oi. Hello. Did you just touch my bum?
Yeah.
Nicki Minaj, Beyonce, or Kim Kardashian? Oh, it's none of those, is it?
It's just a...
J-Lo?
It's definitely not.
Kim Kardashian? Iggy Azalea?
Well, maybe I should go.
Oh, don't tell me it's a... Ariana Grande? Oh, no.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Are you sure?
I'll be fine, no, I'm fine, I'm fine.
Breathe.
What would you guys do if a guy grabbed your bum?
Oh, slap him.
Punch!
I think I would cry.
Definitely sleep with him.
I used to be the Gandhi of great asses, okay? And now everyone's got big bums. Black girls, white girls, Asian girls. I don't even have the biggest bum here. And I twerk.
You twerk? Really?
Yeah. Once twerked to the Game of Thrones theme tune. Real skill. Not really. Clearly you're not bothered at all. You don't think my body's delicious.
Don't. Please don't. Don't.
I don't think you're ready for this challenge.
You don't need to do
this. I don't think you're ready for this challenge.
Please stop.
I don't think you're ready for this.
The only person you're hurting is you. Please stop.
Oh my God, is she dancing?
I think it's more of a cry dance.
Surely we should go and help her.
Nah, she's good. She knows the routine.
Stop! Look, you are an awful, mate, awesome person. What's your name?
London.
London. London.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
You look. You've got so much going for you, London. You're wearing a dress, and you've got friends, and look, you're better than any Beyonce or Kazakhstan could ever be.
Kardashian.
What?
Kardashian. And I'm not better than Beyonce. Beyonce is God. But I guess she's had kids now, so we're level 50-50 talent and looks.
You've got a great bum. Your ass is class, and that is why I grabbed it.
Really? Well, your face is ace, and do you want my number?
No. No, I'm really sorry. I think you've mistaken my politeness for me finding you attractive, and I really don't find you attractive.
Well, not even a little bit.
Not even a smidgen.
But you grabbed my bum.
Exactly. I grabbed your bum. I didn't grab your face. But have a good night.
Oh, he's leaving. Come on, let's go.
That was so harsh.
He is a massive racist. Oh.
Yeah.
Yes.
Do you know what? He looks like one.
So racist.
You deserve so much.
I do. No, I do. It's horrible. It's racist.